So she said, the trans Latinas, we are immigrants. And they say that we are a danger. But no, we are the ones that are in danger. We are in danger. And we come here to work, and we are being...
Latina, migrante, porque nos consideramos empáticas con todo este movimiento y consideramos que somos capaces de cambiar estas ideologías que están vulnerando los pactos internacionales que ha ratificado.
National law is being violated by this regime, and we demand full rights for the
Latinas en América Latina y en Estados Unidos. Gracias.
We come here to work as women, and we want a life where we don't have an average life expectancy of 35 years, but we want to live a full life and live to an old age and live.